Here are the three most important stories in digital marketing today. TikTok has leveled up its ad game with a new tool that uses AI. It is a script generator, promises to make ad creation easier for users, eliminating some of that heavy lifting. It'll be in the creative center, certainly will shake up the way marketers use the platform for their promotional efforts. Also today, Twitch, the live streaming platform popular among gamers, has rescinded new ad guidelines that were met with huge disapproval from content creators. Twitch had proposed stricter rules on advertising, but the response from creators was so forceful, the company backpedaled on that decision. This development sparked discussions about creator rights and the balance of power in the digital space. And in other news, Twitter has reportedly stopped paying its Google Cloud bills, causing alarm about the future of the services hosted on the platform. Reasons behind this, not yet clear. Potential implications, though, could be broader questions about Twitter's financial stability. Today's podcast has all the details on this. Tap the link in our bio or go to todayindigital.com. Check out our daily marketing podcast. It's published every single day. You can find it at todayindigital.com.